Roast our baby
Cheers.
Names. This list of names is...
It's pretty terrible.
I'm nervous.
Edith.
I just have to say, no one born after World War I is named Edith. He sounds like an old English verb. I sleepeth and I eateth and I drinketh.
Edith, you have a permanent frown and two droopy eyes.
How is she simultaneously going to be a toddler and 97 years old?
Do you have any moss I can eat?
Cassidy.
She's going to grow up and be one of those girls that eats hot Cheetos for breakfast. That is disgusting.
Ass titty, I think is what they're going to call Cassidy. Kids are so mean.
And I'm Cassidy. And I work at the strip club right by the Motel 6 adjacent to the airport.
Luna is what you name your daughter if you want her to someday make her own incense.
Job. My name is Luna. My special skills are howling at the moon and pooping on the lawn.
Okay, so you have Echo on your list.
This is one of my favorite names. Let's see what he's...
Are you giving birth to a horse?
Coming in first, rounding the final lap, is Echo.
Echo!
So many kids named Alexa, Siri, and...
Is it Amazon Echo? What is
yes,
it?
It's Amazon Echo!
Hey, Echo, okay, Google? Hey, can you Siri me a little bit of Alexa, please?
Echo! Echo! Echo!
Co.
Sure you've never heard this bit before?
Kids are mean. Melvin.
Why? So you want your kid to get bullied?
It's a family name!
Of course it's a family name! That's the only reason anybody would choose Melvin.
Hi, my name is Melvin. I live on a ship.
Melvin is a front wedgie. You know?
I got a full-grown beard and I am a lady.
This is like a boy named Sue situation, where you're like, see, I named you that because no name's tough.
Would you name your kid front wedgie? Think about it.
Is that really what it is?
Yeah.
Okay.
Josephine.
I actually like that name. I think she'll grow up and be a big hit in the sister wife community.
Kelly probably reads a lot of romantic novels. Josephine straightened up as Stefan, the young Wall Street executive, entered the room. Her pulse started to race as she imagined his hands pressed firmly against the small of her supple lower back.
I know that book. Emery.
I look forward to meeting Emery when she astral projects her way into our lives.
Emery board, I don't know. I just feel like kids are just gonna keep doing this. You know how kids are obsessed with manicures.
Astrid just sounds like a hemorrhoid cream.
Oh my gosh, it does. It starts with ass. The last part is kind of turd in a weird mixed up. So it's basically ass turd.
If her name is Penelope, the coolest thing she will ever do is cappuccino art.
My name is Penelope. These are all of my cats.
Penelope, which kids are gonna call penis PP?
Kids are me.
No matter what we name you, you'll probably be made fun of, and we're sorry.
Yeah.
Kelly Vroomman.